Happy almost elver season, everybody. We're out here in Waldeboro waiting for this season to start. It starts at noon tomorrow, but cars out here have been out here for up to 10 days. These trucks say they've been waiting to make sure that they get their spot. In some cases, some of these families have had these licenses for decades, and they want to make sure they get the spot that they've been in all of these years. We'll tell you more about it coming up tonight at 11. Reporting in Waldeboro, Aly Myles, News 8.